have a way, our little ones have a way of forgetting their gloves, so we have donated gloves. And at the end of the day, we take them and we put them on the dryer here. So the next morning, they're all set and ready to go for the next day. And if we have extra spots, like right here, people who have wet gloves have got all soggy in the playground, they bring them in and they put them here. Here. They forget them sometimes, but so we have a few spots here and there. At the end of the day, we check and see which ones are wet. Overnight they dry. In the morning they're toasty warm as well as dry.
Thank you.